You've got a full four-finger trigger here, so you can squeeze that lever. The beauty is you can turn this little key here 180 degrees, and now it goes back the other way.
That's great.
These pads, actually, you can reverse the pads and put them on the other side if you want protection on the spreading application. So it's very unique. It has a quick release trigger here, so as you squeeze this and it locks down, the way you release it is you simply pop this lever on the back.